Well, look, it's an eagle.
Practicing. Should just record him the whole trip. I'm feeling rough, I'm feeling wrong in the time of my life. Let's make some music, make some money, find some models for wives. This is our decision to live fast and die young. We got the vision.
That looks like that'd make some good deja blue water there, Emily.
Glacia.
More
probably
pictures.
Taking another picture would be my guess.
But your hat, you feel a lot better with the hat on, don't you?
I know.
I think she looks good in that hat. I think your head is at risk of being cold.
Okay, yeah, see, bear activity. Use extreme caution. My fear of bears is totally justified. Go, little guy, go! Well, big guy.
He's rotting.
Whoa, he's moving past the pack.
Is that his head is showing that he's already done his duty?
No, because he's still going upstream.
He's going upstream now.
But it tells you that...
Wow, he is trucking.
His clock is ticking. Because they start to die. Whether they spawn or not, they die. They've got this biological clock that's ticking on them, and when they get close to where they're going to spawn, they start to die, whether they spawn or not.
Wow. That sucks. These two are just kind of stuck right here. They're not going any farther forward.
So, Emily, that's what you had for supper, for lunch.
She'll probably be happy to have lasagna for dinner.
Yeah, you ate him earlier.
They're gonna die anyway, don't worry about it.
I don't know, I've already been dead.
This guy just keeps going back and forth.
Probably has my sense of direction.
And they always stop right there where it gets a little deeper. They just kinda hang out.
Rest up.
Sup, brother? Did you catch the game last night? That is an eagle flying. Holy cow. Like, I'm just standing on the porch and there's an eagle. So it's like 8:20 Alaska time and we're about to go kayaking. I would just like you to appreciate
what I'm wearing. Let's see. Underneath we've got a tank top, followed by this jacket, followed by fleece, and the bottom, dark purple leggings, Nike shorts, two pairs of socks, and like neoprene stuff. So cool. And then a waterproof jacket is going over all of this. I look so awesome. Oh, and I'm gonna be wearing a pink earmuff thing. Cool.
Thief?
What about thief?
Aren't we about to go eat Thai?
Yeah?
And you're stealing raspberries?
It has a long silver hair.
It's probably a spider web.
No, it's not a spider, it's a hair.
Oh my goodness, the fish are jumping.
Aren't they though? I think there's strawberries down here too. Not right now.
Whoa!
Yeah.
He was all the way out of the water. Did you see that one this morning when we were like about to kayak?
The giant
one that was bigger than my face.
The big dead one?
No, the one that was jumping out of the water.
Uh-huh.
He was like larger than my face. And he was a good 2 feet out of the water. Yeah, fishy, fishy, fishy. Whoa!
Heard that one.
Yeah. He was going for height, not distance.
I wonder why they jump. Well, he might not.
No, I'm definitely curious as to why they're leaping out of the water voluntarily. Cormons? Whoa! That was a good one. He got some fin action in the air, too. Can slow-mo replay that. No, you're still clean. You made me miss a jumping fish! Two, actually.
Well, those are probably the only two in Alaska that are gonna jump. Don't be dissing on them.
Look at how small they are, Mom.
Don't be dissing on them.
They're little compared to the ones that we saw the other day in that river.
Shh. I hurt your feelings.
These are like babies. Is that a seal out there, Mom?
Probably.
Way out there, you see it? Maybe it's a seal that was breaking conformity. Sticking it to the man, the whale. What's the head of the ocean?
Ariel staff?
There we go, King Triton, sticking it to the Triton.
I took a nap. Now we're gonna go eat Thai food.
You're a miracle, Kim.
And spread out so far and wide. Keep Manhattan, just give me that cacti sign.
Sing it, Emily!
New York is where I ride this time. Get to
of course, I didn't really know what Manhattan was. I had no idea what
just
Manhattan
a door, a penthouse view. Dazzling, I love you, but give me Park Avenue. The chore!
The stores!
Fresh air!
Times Square.
You are my wife.
Goodbye, Cinemark.
Green Acres, we are there. Da, 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 da. Boom, boom.
I'll pay you $10 to eat it.
$10?
$10 whole bucks.
I'd rather take like $100. Thank you
very much. 10, that's my number.
1,000?
There you go.
I'll push you towards them if you ever tell me to look at them.
Well, there's all of them. They're all over here.
Yeah, there's...
Tell me to look at them.
Look, there's dead fish. Oh, live fish.
Live fish?
Live fish.
Are you worried about the salmon running in the
yes,
rain?
Look at them go.
Go, buddy. Go.
Swim, little guy, swim.
Actually, guys, I'd wait for the high tide. This is a lot of work. It'll be easier when it's high tide. You can just get flushed upstream. Huh? Yeah.
Surf.
Yeah.
The Silver Surfer.
Take a picture of that.
Man, they're trying though. Go! Go! Claw your way past your comrades. Take no prisoners.
There's one over there.
I know, they're going.
Just grab one, yes.
Just kind of.
Because you don't want one, they're like rotting.
Okay, you noticed? Yeah, but they're, you know, their clock is ticking. More than ours.
Yeah?
Yeah, hopefully.
So when you're doing the salmon run, you gotta catch them out in the ocean?
Yeah, yeah. I mean, sometimes you catch them coming into creeks, but you know, they're just going up a few hundred yards and fine. I don't know what's happening. They're not going to the car here.
Oh, okay.
I mean, you can catch them in, you know, there are places they go 1,000 miles in them.
Whoa. They're so dark.
They'll be in here running with the salmon.
Yeah.
Fighting your way upstream with them?
Yes.
Ha! Power through it.
What's so tough, guys?
Oh, that one's taking a break.
Well, he's been insulted. His are hurt.
Need a breather. Need a breather. Oh, he's going backwards, too.
I must hate it. I mean, there's this balance. If it doesn't rain enough, it's hard to get up.
Whoa!
If it rains a lot, you got a big current, you know? Yeah. You just can't win.
That poor guy's just losing ground. He needs to catch his 180-second wind.
And these salmon all came out of the river.
Yeah.
Yep. They're so big.
And more.
This one is. He's just laying there. Move! I'm scared he's gonna like flip on me, make me fall. I mean, I really could just reach down and touch him.
You're gonna give him that tough love, give him a kick in the tail?
Go!
You, upstream, now!
Now, move it! Move it, soldier! He doesn't care. I don't wanna touch, I'm scared he's gonna flip out. You touch him.
Grab his little fin there.
Okay. Yeah. Roll my sleeve up.
Yeah, you're gonna touch
him. I'm gonna touch a fish. We're in Alaska. Gotta do it. Gotta do it. I'm gonna touch the big one too. He's gonna eat me. He's slimy.
He's a fish.
What did you expect?
I mean, he feels like a frog. He's not scaly.